Good morning, everybody. Today is a beautiful day, just like yesterday. Like 60 degrees. Spring is here already. I mean, it's gonna be colder next week, but we're in a good track. Hey, my bears love dust, but chickens and turkeys alike, they love dust bath. And there's no more snow here, so now they have the chance to do it, and they were waiting for so long the whole winter. It was very snowy winter though. So, hi Papa. A little dust bath. You see the turkeys also. You see them all doing dust bath. Prince. Turkeys. Anyways, it's a good day for the chickens. Prince, what's up, puppy? You like the dust bath, huh? Yeah, you like dust bath. He loves the dust bus. This guy is like... Scratch. You're always jealous. I cannot go anywhere, you're always here. That's my papa. Yeah, awesome. It's beautiful, huh? Beautiful day. Beautiful day. They will have a little more time outside and then go back to their coop. They always next to me. Always next to me. No matter where I go, they always next to me. You see? Right there, next to me. That, for example, is not my bed. That is his offspring. So he was raised from